by the way, I'm an ST-200 model. I mean, I thought you might be interested to know that.
I don't know what you are. What do you want from me?
Okay.
Boom.
All right.
End of the line.
End of the line.
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Do you know if there's any other place to spend the night?
I have no idea. She's gonna have to leave.
How's that? Oh, on the TV. Yeah. Okay. Un momento.
Okay.
poop.
A motel. Looks like we found a place to stay.
Follow me, child. I want to go into the Sweet and Tasty.
It's warm here. You'll feel better in no time.
Feeling bad. I failed.
Nothing's this way.
Where's Alice?
Sort.
Solo. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
What do you want?
I'm with an old girl, and we have no echo. Could you spare someone so we can get a room for tonight?
A homeless android. Ah, that's the best. Look, this is a convenience store, not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything.
Oh, this is the hard one. Let's leave.
Looks abandoned.
Stand back, Alice.
Small child happy. Holy Jesus. That's a lot of options. It's the Terminator! I'm a crawling Terminator. I'm the Terminator. Terminator. Really, controller? Got another leg. Creepy. Oh yeah, this part is kind of creepy. Just random stuff, like, just grabbing you, man. Thank you. is straight up terminating Ben the Terminator. He's a very dirty boy. Why are you twitching? Please stop twitching. Oh! I broke it. Creepy, like, because it has had like some jump scare moments. With like random things like jumping out. Now I gotta go climb the slope. Yeah. It's the puppy.
Unfortunately destroyed. New deviants could be unpredictable, but it wasn't careful enough. I hope you won't make the same mistake.
I don't intend to.
When a Connor model is destroyed, its memory is transferred to the next one. Some data can be lost in the process. Avoid being destroyed. It would be better for you and the investigation.
I understand.
The interrogation seemed challenging. What did you think of the deviant?
It showed signs of PTSD after being abused by its own. As if its original program had been completely replaced by new instructions.
This Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the deviant's case. What do you make of it?
I think he's irritable and socially challenged. But I also think he used to be a good detective. He's an intriguing character.
Unfortunately, we have no choice but to work with him. What do you think is the best approach?
I will adapt to his personality. It is in the best interest of the investigation to avoid conflict and try to accommodate his psychology.
More and more androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype CyberLife has ever created. If anyone can figure out what's happening, it's you.
You can count on me.
Pick up the investigation where the previous Connor left off and put a stop to us. Hurry, Connor. There's little time.
Woof, woof. Stressed. Can I help you?
I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Lieutenant Anderson's desk. It's that desk right there.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Do you know what time Lieutenant Anderson arrives?
Depends on where he was the night before. If we're lucky, we'll see him before noon.
Thanks.
Hello?
You have mail.
From?
SSI.
What's this say?
It says the application you filed for SSI, blah, 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 also for Medicaid. It basically says you were denied SSI, but you can possibly still...
Oh, it's not probably from SSI, it's probably from food stamps.
No, it says SSI.
That's weird.
It says you were denied SSI, but it says you may still be eligible for Medicaid.
Are you sure?
I have it in my hand. I'm reading it.
Because that stuff should have went to my aunt's house.
Well, it didn't. It went to my house.
Hello, Lieutenant. My name is
Carl.
I'm the android sent by
Sargon. I suffer such a headless.
My predecessor was unfortunately destroyed.
What's the date on it?
Memory and sent me to replace it. This incident should not affect the investigation.
Oh, jeez.
Hey, in my office.
That's probably not what I waited on.
I want you to investigate these cases and see if there's any link.
Why me? Why do I gotta be the one to deal with this shit? I am the least qualified cop in the country.
Yeah, it was in the car.
I know jack shit about ambulance, Jeffrey. I can barely change the settings on my own phone.
Everybody's overloaded. I think you're perfectly qualified for this type of investigation.
Bullshit! The truth is, nobody wants to investigate these fucking androids.
He
had me holding a bag.
CyberLife sent over this android to help with the investigation. It's a state-of-the-art prototype. It'll act as your partner.
No fucking way! I don't need a partner, and certainly not this plastic prick.
Yeah.
Hank, you are seriously starting to piss me off. You are a police lieutenant. You are supposed to do what I say. And shut your goddamn mouth.
You know
what
my goddamn mouth has to say to you?
I remember doing that.
Okay.
And then I sent the...
So I don't have to add any more pages to your disciplinary folder, because it already looks like a fucking novel.
The other thing that she needed me to
this conversation is over.
She has that.
Jeffrey, Jesus, why are you doing this to me? You know how much I hate these fucking things. Why are you doing this to me? Listen. I've had just about enough of your bitch. Either you do your job or you hand in your badge. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got work to do.
I got two Funko Pops, Sora and Riku. Yeah.
I wonder what type of person is really the best person for this investigation. Hey! I don't even assume you to tell me how to handle my men, okay?
Yeah.
So get the fuck out of my office. Have a nice day.
And play Detroit Become Human. Yeah. In the middle of a street.
I understand the destruction of my predecessor may have been unpleasant for you, Lieutenant. I'll do everything I can to make sure it doesn't happen again.
In any case,
I'd like you to know I'm very happy to be working.
I'm sure
I'm a
giant puppy.
Is there a desk anywhere I can use?
No one's using that one.
I'm a dog.
What's it to you?
Sumo.
Call him Sumo.
You're a Detroit fan, right? Denton Carter scored 53% of his shots from the three-point line yesterday. Did you see the game?
That's what I was watching at the bar last night.
Do you listen to Nights of the Black Death? I really like that music. It's full of energy.
You listen to heavy metal?
Well, I don't really listen to music as such, but I'd like to. If you have any files on Deviants, I'd like to take a look.
Terminals on your desk. Back yourself out.
First dates back nine months. It all started in Detroit and quickly spread across the country. An AX-400 was reported to have assaulted a man last night. That could be a good starting point for our investigation.
ask for this investigation, Lieutenant. But I'm sure you're a professional.
Why don't you go fuck yourself?
Beautiful.
I've been assigned this mission, Lieutenant. I didn't come here to wait until you feel like working.
If it was up to me, I'd throw a lot of you in a dumpster and set a match to it. So stop pissing me off. But things are getting nasty.
Lieutenant? Sorry to disturb you. I have some information on the EX-400 that attacked the guy last night. It's been seen on radar registration.
I'm on it.
How rude. Cut them here. Thank you.
Nah, it's a real life kid.
No, it isn't. How do you feel?
How do you feel?
That angel that you saw yesterday, he gave me the address so we could get help there. The train passes just on the other side of the road. The station can't be far. You feel like you're looking up a little? Let's go there.
Let's go there.
Okay, well, let me know if they turn anything up.
What are you gonna do with that?
No idea.
It took the first bus that came along and stayed at the end of the line. Its decision wasn't planned, it was driven by fear.
Androids don't go fear.
Deviants do. They get overwhelmed by their emotions and make irrational decisions.
Alright, well, that still doesn't tell us where it went.
It didn't have a plan, and it had nowhere to go. Maybe it didn't go far.
Shoot, we need it alive!
fuck! That's insane!
Hey! Where are you going?
I can't let them get away!
They won't. They'll never make it to the other side.
I can't take that chance!
Now you will get yourself killed! Do not go after him, Connor! That's an order!
Trophy. I'll be right back, guys.
Sorry, excuse me.
You gonna parkour? all these clues. Jericho. Scheiße. This is a good idea. I feel like I'm playing Resident Evil 7. Open sesame. The little one's awake. What the fudge? Fudge monkey, let's go check that out. Is it a velociraptor? What is it? I don't wanna. Man, I'm gonna go mess with this velociraptor. Out. Velociraptor, where are you? I'm going to go ahead and end here, guys. Gotta go take care of the baby. I'll play some more at a later date. Bye, guys.